Hello again, I'm Bill Moller, who hosts Your Money with Bill Moller, Saturday afternoons on WGN. Well, I know you've been looking at the headlines lately. People are losing their jobs. Your investments are in the tank. It's hard to get a loan. How are you supposed to survive in this recession? Well, I've seen some good points on a site called investopedia.com. One thing the experts say is you need to expect the unexpected. Things like your transmission falls out of your car. Suddenly there's a hole in the roof and it's leaking. Or somebody has some unexpected emergency medical bills. These are things you should not be putting on your credit cards. You need to have an emergency fund. The experts say you should have at least 6 months of living expenses in this fund. I recommend opening up an online savings account. They tend to have higher yields than the brick and mortar companies do. You can go to a company like ING Direct or Shore Bank, which is based right here in Chicago, and they use the money that you give them to reinvest in our community. Other recession tips: have a long-term mindset with your investments. Yes, we've all lost a lot of money, but if you're taking a long-term approach, you're going to be pretty well positioned once the economy does settle down and the markets start returning. Diversify your investments. That's another very important point. Keep your credit score as high as possible, if possible, above 700. That'll make it a lot easier for you to get credit. To get there, you need to pay your bills on time. You want to keep your oldest credit card accounts open. Don't open a lot of new credit cards in a short period of time. And also, have your money at least well below the available balance they give you, maybe about half that level. Another good site to visit is myfico.com, M-Y-F-I-C-O.com. That's the Fair Isaacs company, and they're the ones that actually create the FICO score, so they know a lot about what you need to do to get that score higher. Remember, it's your money, and I'm Bill Moller.